Hey, it's been good to meet up with you. I've just been so busy. And you? How have you been?
It's been the same for me. Being trapped as well.
So much has happened. At times, I just feel like giving up.
Everything is just piling up on top of me. I have tutorial. I have a tutorial session to attend. And then I just came back from my lectures. And then these readings and the assessments.
I thought I was the only one feeling this way. I mean, with my assignments, my test coming up, not just that, I have my family commitments. You're lucky, you're a full-time student. And then I have, on top of that, I have this boss that's always breathing down my neck. It's like meetings after meetings and then reports after reports. I don't know if I can handle all this.
There must be a way out there. I mean, if other students can do it, other working students already graduated, we should too. I mean, what is it? What is it that they did?
No, I think there's a way. We need to get through this, there's a way. Maybe we ask our classmates or, you know, look around for any other support services. But we can do it.
We should look for help. But in the meantime, we just don't give up. Because I know we can do it.